Hello everyone. Welcome to the channel. Now in this video I will show you how to send disappearing photos in WhatsApp. Please subscribe to the channel. Watch the video till the end. Let's get started. To do this, we need to go to WhatsApp. Then select chat. Open a conversation with a person. Here I pressed in the lower left corner plus. Then we choose photo. Here we choose any photo. And in order to send it with disappearing, we need to click here on the one. And here it says photo set to view once. I click send. And now the photo looks like this. Now the person will click on it. He will view it once. And after that, it will disappear and it won't be there anymore. He won't be able to take a screenshot, save it, and so on. So once again plus, click on photo. Click on any photo and click here on one. And after that, we'll have a change, and here we can send a disappearing photo. But if you like this video and you like it, you can subscribe to the channel. Give us a like. Thank you all so much for watching this video to the end. Goodbye.